Before you start, draw your abs just gently towards the floor, lifting your pelvic floor. Relax, either put your palms up or you can pop your hands under your lower back. And then, just lift and release. Straight away, feeling the lower abs switch on. Gentle tap down. Single leg tap. Really feel your lower abs engage here. Tap, tap, tap. Basic crunch. Squeezing the big muscle in your midsection here. Don't need to pull on your head, your head's heavy. Just tuck your chin. Let your head relax, just get that squeeze. Doesn't matter if you only come up a centimetre, just squeeze here. Feet about hip width, the heels off the ground to keep your hip flexors disengaged. Crunch pulse, lifting your chest towards the thighs. Squeezing the ribs to the hips. Just trying to reach past your legs. Pulses as many as you like. Rest your head between sets and then come back again. Hover on your toes, lifting the knees without lifting your hips. Drawing your chest slightly forward towards your thumbs. Eye gaze just out past your fingertips. Maintaining a long spine, strong bellies. Four-point kneeling. Hands directly below your shoulders. Knees hip width just underneath each hip. Hold this position, or opposite arm and leg, reaching long and hold. Standing woodchop, power move for your core. Wide position with your feet, transferring your weight side to side. Bend the knees, chest lifted. Keep that position and then add your big powerful twist through your chest. Dynamic skater. Step out, turn your chest. Get very low in your legs and feel that light position through your chest. Strong through your belly and use your chest to move. Standing rear leg extension for your glutes. Weight into one leg, lift the other and squeeze your butt and lift the leg. Doesn't matter how far up, you just want to feel that work through the glutes and the hips. Resist the temptation to lean. Use your core to keep your body upright. Standing glute side extension. Again, lifting the legs to wherever they'll go.